So, that's the mother of all rune. Oh my, how glorious, how magnificent!
Oh, it's beautiful, sir. I've never seen anything so wonderful.
With all that rune power, we could go on to create so many beasts. It would be a huge boost to Datron's profitability. Shall we collect it then, sir?
Yes, do that. What's going on?
Had that coming for a while.
Not good. Now that Mother's gone, the rune is acting on instinct, looking for a life to take over.
You don't think they'll consume Valkog's bunch and turn into a new life form, do you?
That's impossible.
This place is too dangerous. We gotta get out of here.
No time for arguments, just run!
What's that?
Oh no! This is terrible!
Monster!
What do we do? We don't have the Dervellum sword anymore. Is there any way to defeat it?
What are we gonna do? Is there any way to fight that thing?
Irieth, my child, you must not give up yet.
Mom!
This is the power of every single Mari Glendon's heart as they pray for peace. They are also my thoughts for you, praying for your safety. This is the last Dregellum. Here, Ragnar. I want you to take this to my daughter. The Dregellum of Prayer.
Yes, at once, Your Highness. No matter what may come my way.
This will be your final battle. Fight, my daughter. Fight alongside those you trust.
The Dregellum of everyone on Mari Glen. This is Mari Glen's hope.
Let's finish this. Once and for all. Everyone, are you ready?
Mr. Rogue? Are you really Mr. Rogue?
Of course I am.
You actually stayed yourself while using the Star King's power. Now that's a true awakening.
Jaster, you gotta get us to the top of that beast.
Huh? Are you nuts?
That's one formidable monster. If we all attack at once, we won't stand a chance. We have to split up and destroy its weapons.
You're kidding, right?
No, he's right. Let's do it!
What? You're all crazy! We're gonna die!
Whenever you're ready, Jaster.
Here goes.
I hope you're watching the scale.
Yeah. Ah.